It's Donald Trump.
Falling to the left.
Thanks.